be out of your goddamn mind. Joe Louis, the greatest boxer ever lived. I'll be with you boys in a minute. He was bad in Chester Clay. He bad in Sugar Ray. He bad in that. Who that? The new boy had.
Mike Tyson.
Look like a bulldog. He bad in him, too. He done whipped Mike Tyson there. He whipped all their asses.
What about Rocky Marciano?
Oh, there they go. There they go. Every time I start talking about boxing, a white man got to pull Rocky Marciano out their ass.
That's the one. That's the one. Rocky Marciano. Rocky Marciano.
Let me tell you something wonderful. Rocky Marciano was good. But compared to Joe Louis, Rocky Marciano ain't shit.
He beat Joe Louis's ass.
That's right. He did whoop Joe Louis' ass.
Joe Louis was 75 years old when he fought.
I don't know how old he was, but he got an ass whooped.
Joe Louis had come out of retirement to fight Rocky Marciano. The man was 76 years old. Joe Louis always lied about his age. He lied about his age all the time. One time, Frank Sinatra comes out here and sat down in this chair. And I said, Frank, you hang out with Joe Louis just between me and you. How old is Joe Louis? You know what Frank told me? He said, hey, Joe Louis 137 years old. 137 years old.
Oh, man, you ain't never meet no Frank Sinatra.
Fuck you! Fuck you and fuck you!
Who's next?